Hello everyone, this is Brendan. Thank you for joining us for part 14 of my first time playthrough of Hollow Knight. We just managed to defeat the Soul Master in the Soul Sanctum, and now we are going to head down to Royal Waterways and explore. That was funny.
Valmy Artred.
One reach of these. Okay. Well, I will cash those nice seals in for money later.
Thank you.
What?
I'm just thinking. No, like.
Where am I? I am in no man's land.
Yeah, I know you're in the Royal Waterway.
I'm trying to think of it. I can't tell. I can't let it on my map yet. I haven't thought of it.
Like, okay, no.
If you just bought me the oh my goodness. Well, she's bought me some delicious food. So, I'm gonna pause the recording, and when I'm back, I will have eaten yummy food. And we're back. I just had some delicious food with my wife. Yummy food. Oh gosh, oh, that was... why am I fighting intestines? This is disgusting. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Nope. I don't feel like dealing with that right now. I'm gonna go explore this more. I'll come back. I know where it is, at least. I just got done fighting a boss. I don't know if I have anything to fight about.
Not that bad
of
a boss. I'm
sure it's not.
All I'll say is it doesn't directly attack. It only spews out like little flies.
Ever since I finished exploring. Go! Ah, dang it.
It's also one you can run from, I believe.
Yeah.
I think there's actually a, I don't think they block you. Also the debuffs. Really depends on that. I could be completely wrong.
Yeah.
You know, I just want you to die.
Well, I fully expect that.
Just go through it, die. That's not true.
Thank you.
Yeah, I remember. That area is kind of just like, packed and weird. It's like one little area you can really yeah. If I remember correctly.
Okay, well, I got that down. Pull up on the gun. Okay. Now let's go do this. Sometimes you just like, you get to the point where you're like, I don't have the emotional fortitude right now to take this on. I just fought that up a lot. It's like, nope.
Coward. You haven't even done boss yet. That's a deal. Not even in the normal game, which is. Only if you care about me. And I think, yeah, you can just drop it. There was a thing where the Amun just got out, the Deathless Descent.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That move, it would, I don't know how it got to work, but I got it stuck on the top of the bottom. Like, the first time I got it on, I went up top and I was like, oh, I can do this to get a lot of damage. It got stuck on the top and was damaging. And because that move has iframes during like the next part, it's invincible. It's like completely killed.
So you did like a, you like did a ground pound on top of it basically?
Yeah, it got stuck on it. It's one of the funkiest things that I've never seen duplicated. I mean, I can probably remember that. That's one of those made the boss really easy though.
What?
You never got your save.
Oh yeah. I had a decent amount of geo, didn't I?
Yeah. Although that's a really easy boss to use once you get better upgrade. Because you get to the point where you one-shot all of the little bugs and just hit them. Sit at the bottom. Shoot them with the nails. I'm afraid of fighting.
high frames, I'm assuming you mean invincibility frames?
Yep. Plus, there's the other boss you have to fight in. How far?
Hey.
Boom! Aglomera! Ha!
Also, I looked
Kingdoms
up the thing.
Come!
Luke Marmblet. It apparently that was in the game for like.
Ego! Ego! Mara! Mera, mera, ako! Rumas!
That's like the Luchador guy, isn't it?
He's... Use it while he's completely underground. That's my hint.
Seems like a good hint.
Something I didn't know when I was initially playing the game and put my mind to it. I could turn off.
Don't be like that. Come on.
Boo! Aglomera! Ha! Tito's gone! Ego, Ego! Mera! 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 Ako! Rumas!
Yeah!
Mero, Mero! Ha! Tito's come! Ico, Ico! Mara! Mera, Mera! Ako! Rumas!
Defender's Crest. Think of me. Unique charm bestowed by the King of Hollowness to his most loyal knight. Scratched and dirty, but still care, causes the bearer to emit a heroic odor. Huh. Interesting. Suck out all the
Good support for the victory.
Oh no. in uncharted lands now.
Brava!
Just making a little bit of a new flat.
Oh my!
That's right. Do something before you die.
Station. Oh, we went to Queen Station. King Station. Mm-hmm. Most likely, hey, what's it called here? Wrench is broken. A bench that works. Hell to the yeah. Thank you everyone for watching. Hope you like enjoy my gameplay, beat up the boss. Didn't have fail too terribly. Didn't take two parts to get through. If you like, comment down below. Tell me what you like, what you don't like. And yeah, love your feedback. Stay safe and healthy out there with everything crazy going on, and thank you.